In 1994, Janet Street Porter had a dream.
I've gone out of my way to create the most high-tech studio in Europe.
High-tech.
News time!
Low-cost TV.
We have the homo who's the no-no of the week.
But
we've got this fantastic state-of-the-art technology, but it just doesn't work.
It's fraud.
Don't even finish that sentence.
Janet's dream was to become the nightmare at Canary Wharf. Tonight, 9:45 on BBC2.
The first of a two-part nightmare for Mulder and Scully, now on BBC Two, from The X-Files.